Hello kids, today we are going to start with chapter number 15 of your EVS book. The name of the chapter is Nature Walk. Today I am going to tell you different things that are included in our nature. There are many beautiful things that are included in nature. One by one I will describe you. Look here in this picture. Sun is there. Sun gives us heat, light. Every day in the morning when we wake up, it looks beautiful early in the morning. And we have snow that is also in our nature. It looks so beautiful. Many of you have gone to snowy areas, hilly areas where you have seen a lot of snow. All these things are gifted by nature. Beautiful sky with moon, twinkling stars. It gives a beautiful appearance, a beautiful scene whenever we see them. After that, we are having trees, different type of bird, animals. All the things are included in nature and we should always conserve them. We should not destroy them. Peacock, it's a national bird of India. See, it looks so beautiful whenever we see peacock. When peacock opens its feather, it looks beautiful and it's also included in our nature. Each and everything we see outside, like this is a squirrel, see in this picture, it's looking so beautiful. All the pictures have been captured, keeping in mind nature beauty. Mountains that look so beautiful whenever we go there. Whenever we go there, it looks so beautiful. A beautiful appearance is there. And all of you have many times gone to hilly areas. You have seen beautiful mountains there, beautiful clouds, trees, beautiful flowers, grass, small plants. Everything are included in nature and this makes our nature, our surroundings very beautiful. We feel very fresh looking them every time. Water is also very important in our nature. We used to have water every day. Water is used for many purposes. Trees gives us shade, trees gives us medicines, fruits, everything. So we should conserve them. Now let's do reading. Yes kids, now see in this picture there is a scene of a park. Okay, in this park different type of things are there. Nature is included. See, white clouds are there, blue sky is there, trees are there, small plants are there, duck, butterfly, parakeets, squirrel, children are there, pond is there, teacher is there. As I have taken you for nature walk, in this picture, teacher has also taken all the students for nature walk. Now let's see what they are saying. Mrs. Shah is our EBS teacher. We are taking a nature walk with her. This is Mrs. Shah and she has taken all the students to the park for nature walk. We see many things around us. We see white clouds floating in the blue sky. Floating means moving in the blue sky. We see a pond. Look here. This is a pond. We see many animals such as ducks. Ducks. Squirrel. Squirrel is there. Parakeets. Parrot is also there. We also see many plants. There are different plants in the scene. That's why they are saying they have seen different plants. Now, look here. This is again a tree. Some plants are big. Some plants are small. Very big plants are called trees. Some plants are very small and some are big. Those big plants are called trees, as we have seen here in this picture. This is a big tree. We see some big trees in the park. Whenever we go to park, we see different type of trees, na? Some are big, some are small. They are the mango, the gulmohar, and the banyan tree. Look here in this picture. This is a mango tree. This is a banyan tree. Okay, many of you have seen these trees. Basically, we have seen this tree in villages. Whenever you get a chance, go and visit this tree. Okay, we see some small plants, grass, rose, and cactus. What is grass? Have you all went to the park? Yes, grass is a small plant, very small plant. The grass is of green color. We walk on it. Okay, basically in the gardens and park there is a green area on which we walk. That is grass only. Okay, some plants have thorns. Thorns, look here in this picture, cactus. In Hindi we call thorns kante. This is rose. Here also thorns are there. Some plants have thorns. Rose and cactus have thorns with them. Can you see the thorns on the rose plant and the cactus? Yes, we have seen thorns on rose and cactus both. Many of the children from you are having this plant at home, and rose all of you have seen. So whenever next time you see these plants, just see them carefully that thorns are visible. Okay, now let's proceed. Some plants are weak. They need support to stand straight. Bache, every plant is not strong. Some plants need support. There are many plants in our home also, you have seen. Sometimes we have tied plant with the thread or rope or small stick so that they can grow properly. The same way, such plants are called climbers. Yes, the plants which need support of a stick, thread, or rope, that are called climbers. Now I will tell you example. The money plant and sweet pea are climbers. Many of you are having money plant at your home. They are also climbers. These two plants are climbers, money plant and sweet pea. You have seen your mama has tied a thread or a rope for their proper growth. Okay. Different plants have different kinds of leaves. Every plant have different leaf. There are so many plants in the nature. Every plant has different leaf. No leaf is same. Okay. Here are some leaves we collected in the park. You have to go to a park and visit there and see there are different kind of leaves. I hope all of you understood this topic well. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.